You just turned 18. You're getting flooded by companies with credit card offers. Now the question is, should you get one?
Don't do it!
He's right. Now let's hear from an expert.
Let's face it, you aren't ready for a credit card. With college and working for minimum wage, you just don't have enough. I mean, you've already got enough stress on your hands. You don't need more about paying a bill every month. That's it. Goodbye.